So I was thinking about this magnet. I have a neodymium cube here. One end's north, one end's south. And, like, I can use that close to drag on that. Or, like, if I lift this, it wants to go very slowly. This way, it wants to just go as quickly as it can. Even sideways. It wants to go that way. But this way. So, it wants to slide quickly this way. With a magnetic film, that means North Pole and South Pole is this way and that way. And then there's very little resistance on this.